Would you like some tea? To which Derek replied, thank you kindly, but I'm quite allergic to most tea. Allergic, cried the vibrant girl, her face reflecting the obvious awe in her voice. He's allergic to tea. He must be the one from the prophecy. Derek was immediately pulled into the arms of the odd creatures and raised above their heads with more strength than he thought possible of them. Where are you taking me? He asked, bewilderment abound in his tone, as he was shepherded into a small house just feet away from his landing place. To your throne, great one, said the first girl. To your kingdom, said the second. To your home, said the third. Derek, struggling abundantly, managed to wriggle out of their grip and began running to the still open door of the house. The orange-headed one ran after him, yelling, if you'd like to hear the rest of the story, you can tune in to tomorrow's video. Hello, NerdRoulette. Today is Wednesday, April 20th, 2011, and I have been at work all day. In reality, I got there at 6, but it feels like I've been there all day because I have a horrible, horrible migraine. Please excuse me if this video sucks. That will be the reason that it does. My head hurts. I'm gonna go lay down. Good night, Josh. I'll see you tomorrow. I'm allergic to tea. Are you trying to poison me? To which the orange-haired girl said, yeah. And then they scuffled. Okay.